Hello friends, in this video we'll be seeing about the 5 apps that would help a student of any age to increase their productivity. So without wasting our time, coming towards our first app. Okay, so our first app is this Alarmy. So many of us plan to wake up early, set various goals for waking up at 4 a.m. or 5 a.m. in the morning, but end up hitting the snooze button. So if you struggle with the same problem, then this app is for you. This app has various features which makes it compulsive for you to get out of your bed. For example, there are various features like your alarm will not get off until and unless you take a picture, you shake your phone multiple times, or you solve a maths problem. Taking a picture of a thing away from your bed is personally my favorite and is the most effective. So, this is a great app for you to start your day with a good schedule. And if you're looking for good alarm songs, then I'm adding a card here. Do check it out. Okay, so our second app is this Dictionary English. This is an authentic dictionary as it is derived from Wikipedia and it contains all the thousands of words you can even think of, even the typical medical terminology. And it is an offline app, so there is no hassle to Google or having a good internet connection. So if you are looking for a perfect dictionary, then you must try this app. Okay, so our third app is this Study Music app. As we all might be knowing, it's a scientifically proven fact that listening to music without lyrics helps you to concentrate better. So this app does exactly the same for you. As you can see here, there are various tracks for all different purposes and all contains beautiful music to help you focus better in your studies. For instance, let's see this. It also has various additive features like adding the sound of the bird chirping or raining or even buzzing sounds. So, in case you are studying with your siblings or you have disturbances around you, then this app could be of great help. The fourth app is this PDF reader, that is Zoro. Although you might be using a PDF reader already, but in case you are still looking for a perfect PDF reader, then this is the one. And the reason for this is, it is extremely fast. As you can see here, it can load a PDF of about 1000 pages in just a second. Secondly, as you can see here, the PDFs are arranged in a very well manner. Third, multiple books can be opened at the same time. And fourthly, there are a lot of editing options as you can see here. You can highlight the points, you can compress the size of the file, and you can even rearrange the pages. So you should definitely give it a try. We all know to increase the productivity, the most crucial point is time management. So this brings us to a fifth and the final app for today, that is this Save My Time. This is personally my favorite of all and I have been using it personally for about 4 years for now. It basically functions as, every time you unlock your phone screen, a window will appear as you can see here, which asks you what you have been doing since past few minutes or hours, and you can add single or multiple activities as you can see here. Okay, you can add what time you devoted to what particular activity and submit it. Okay, so now at the end of the day, what you can do is you can look back and see how much time you have devoted to particular things. For today, yesterday, this week, previous week, this month, previous month, and even in this entire year. Okay, so another thing this app allows you to do is you can set your weekly goals, that how much time you need to devote to a particular activity, and then act accordingly. So thereby you can look back how much time you have devoted to particular things and see if you are wasting your time or utilizing it correctly. Okay, so these were the 5 top apps that you can download for free to manage your day better. If you found this video helpful, then do share it with your friends and don't forget to subscribe to this channel.